A grand jury has indicted two former Ohio State football players accused of rape and kidnapping. Amir Reap and Jason Wentz were kicked off the team after being arrested earlier this month. If convicted, they could face 33 years in prison. Reap and Wentz have pleaded not guilty.